safe for the moment.
You're gonna tell me, either on your own, or after I skull fuck you and drain your memories out the hole.
Scary. You just don't get it, do you? I gave you everything, and this is how you come to me. Can't you understand what I'm doing? Humanity is stagnant, dying. I would give it one body, one mind. Think about it. No more conflict, no more disease, no more suffering. Don't you see? I'm giving it a second chance.
Enough of your fucking weird, fucking rambling shit! Give me my daughter!
No. No, I don't think so. It's time you gave me something. You see, young Amaya shares your brand of annoyingly resilient DNA. And when she's ready, your daughter will become the mother of the new world! So now the only thing standing between me and Earth's true destiny is you. Let's get this over with, shall we? Try something else. Change it up, for God's sake! I'm using that! You're not going anywhere! Wow, surprised you made it this far. You're not dead already, are you?
How you like me now, you emo fuck?
What was that you were saying about being better than me? Better from you.
You keep hopping around, I'm gonna rip your spine out of your mouth.
You really are a very crude person, aren't you? Faster! Faster! That hurt. It must be awful knowing you're gonna die.
Not such a big man now, are you?
Come on, James. Do it for Maya.
You're a bitch ass on a platter. You're the one to beat, huh? Simmer you down some. See how well you can adapt. Catch. I'm too fast for you, asshole.
You can keep it. Come on, Heller. Evolve! Move on! Try something else!
Getting rusty, are we?
Thank you. Thanks for the ride. No excuses this time, Heller. It ends. So embarrassed for you.
Bitch, you got nothing on me.
No, no, no. See, you're beneath me.
Not such a big man now, are you?
I'm using the whip. Be more creative. Catch.
Nice try.
Tell Colette I said hello. You can keep it.
Wiped the smirk off your face now, didn't it?
Something else. Oh, sorry. Did I get you? Extremely disappointing, Heller. Going anywhere. at you like that, you should really get out of the way.
Bitch! You got nothing on me! Happy landing!
You keep trying to run away, I might get offended.
Your bitch ass on a platter.
Maya'd be so embarrassed for you. Such a shame. Such a shame.
Should have kicked your ass days ago. The one to beat, huh?
Does that hurt?
Get down where you belong. Wiped the smirk off your face now, didn't it?
What was that you were saying about being better than me?
You got nothing on me!
You like me now, you emo fuck.
Here we go. I'm gonna enjoy watching you die.
Your own. You do understand that.
I understand that I had a brother once. A boy named Alex. A boy that used to play games with me and go skating with me and watch scary movies with me. I understand that Alex is dead now.
I am no longer bound by life or death, Dana. I've moved beyond that. Heller has as well. He just doesn't realize it yet.
James! Thank God.
Maya. Maya. Are you all right?
What do we do now?